by Georges Bizet.
I'm Quincy. My friends and I are flying to Australia. We're going to the Sydney Opera House to see the Animal Talent Show.
Woohoo! Hooray!
The Animal Talent Show is where all the animals do their most special tricks. Do you want to see the animals do special tricks? Great!
The Animal Talent Show must be starting soon.
Yes, the animals are already on their way. See? Those pelicans are going to the Animal Talent Show.
Wow, what graceful flying.
Flying must be the pelican's special talent for the talent show.
Yay, pelicans!
Whoa! Look at those emus!
Emus run fast. That must be their special talent for the talent show.
Yay! Emus!
Look, look, look! There's a kangaroo!
Ooh!
A kangaroo?
I wonder why the kangaroo's not going to the talent show.
Let's go and find out. It's a baby kangaroo, a Joey.
You know his name?
No, that's what all baby kangaroos are called. Joeys. Hi there, Joey. We were wondering, do you have a special talent?
You do? What is it?
I think Joey wants us to guess what his special talent is.
Let's think. What are kangaroos really good at doing? Jumping, yeah! Joey, is jumping your special talent?
Joey's an amazing jumper.
Joey, that's such a great talent. It's perfect for the Animal Talent Show. Uh-oh. Did you forget that the Animal Talent Show is today?
Oh, no. Joey did forget.
That's the sound of the talent show.
It's about to start.
Joey, you're going to have to jump really far and really fast to get there in time. But don't worry, you won't be alone. I'm going to help you get there.
Yeah!
Me too.
So am I.
Will you help Joey get to the Animal Talent Show in time? You will? That's great!
Look, Joey is leading the way.
We'd better hurry and blast off so we can catch up.
We've got a mission! We need to get Joey to the Animal Talent Show before it's too late. To Rocket!
We've got a mission!
Come on! Welcome aboard! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckled!
Prepare for blast off! We're going to need a lot of power to blast off! Pat, 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 pat. June is patting! Quincy's patting! Annie's patting! But we need more power! Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 pat. Faster! Pat, 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 pat.
raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast off!
Hold on tight, cause here we go! We need to help Joey jump to the talent show.
I know how we can help. I can make up a jumping song for Joey.
Yeah! Go for it, Annie!
Okay, Joey, get ready. Jump, Joey, go, jump to the talent show. Jump, Joey, jump. Jump, Joey, jump.
It worked, Annie!
Look at Joey go!
Trying to jump like Joey. He's using his pogo bouncer.
Let's help Rocket jump like Joey. Clap the beat with me. Clap, 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 clap. That's it. We're helping Rocket jump with Joey. To the beat.
Jump, Joey, go. Jump to the talent show. Jump, Joey, jump. Jump, Joey, jump.
What's that noise?
It sounds like another animal. Doom, use your binoculars.
What animal is it?
Yes, that's a koala bear.
And she's sleeping.
Oh, no. Koala Bear is going to sleep through the animal talent show.
Look, Joey wants to jump up to the koala bear and wake her up.
But Koala Bear is sleeping high in that tree. How is Joey going to jump all the way up there?
Maybe we can help. We can conduct the jumping music to get louder and louder. Crescendo! That will make Joey do a super jump. Will you conduct with me? Great! Okay, Joey, get ready. Now let's conduct a crescendo. Put your hands out like me and slowly lift them and say, crescendo, crescendo!
We did it!
Joey woke up Koala Bear.
Hey, Koala Bear, you need to stop sleeping. It's almost time for the animal talent show.
Wow! Koala Bear is excellent at climbing trees.
That must be her special talent for the talent show.
Yay, Koala Bear! Now she can get to the talent show. Thanks to you, Joey.
See you there, Koala Bear.
Uh-oh. That's the sound of the animal talent show. It's getting ready to start.
We've got to hurry, Joey.
Shortcut to the talent show.
He's bouncing over to that cave.
Wait for us, Joey!
Ooh, it's cool inside this cave.
But I don't see Joey.
Joey! Where are you?
Joey was so excited to jump to the talent show, he got too far ahead. We don't know which way he went.
Uh-oh. And that sounds like a snake.
Come on! We need to find Joey! before the snake finds him.
I hear Joey. That's his jumping music. He must have gone down one of those tunnels. Let's listen for Joey down the first tunnel. Did that sound like Joey's jumping song? No, that's not his song. Let's listen to the second tunnel. Did that sound like Joey's jumping song? Yes, it did! Hurry, Rocket! Joey went that way! Uh-oh! More tunnels!
And I hear the snake.
We can't give up. We need to find Joey before that snake does. Let's listen for Joey. Did that sound like Joey's song? No, that wasn't his song. Let's listen to the next tunnel. Did that sound like Joey's song? No, that wasn't it either. Let's keep listening. Did that sound like Joey's song? Yes! That's his song! Joey went that way, Rocket!
There's Joey!
But he's with the snake! Oh, no!
Wait a second! The snake and Joey our friends!
Phew!
Yeah, Joey is telling his friend Snake about the animal talent show.
Oh, Snake didn't know about the talent show.
Wow, look at her, Slither! She's amazing!
Yay, Snake!
Slithering must be Snake's talent for the animal talent show.
Joey! That was very nice of you to tell Snake about the animal talent show. What's that sound? Yeah, it's the animal talent show. It's getting ready to start. Come on, let's hurry.
Joey, jump to the talent show. Sing with me.
Jump, Joey, go, jump to the talent show. Jump, Joey, jump. Jump, Joey, jump.
Yay!
Hooray!
Excellent.
Uh-oh, I wonder why Joey stopped. Oh, that's why.
There's a giant rock in his way.
That's not just any giant rock. That's Uluru, the biggest rock in the world. Can you say Uluru? Uluru, perfect.
Look, Joey isn't giving up. He's going to try to jump over Uluru.
But that's going to take a humongous jump.
We know how to help Joey do a super jump, remember? We can conduct the jumping music to get louder. Get ready, Joey! Now let's conduct a crescendo. Slowly lift your hands higher and higher. And say crescendo. Even louder. Crescendo!
Joey, that was awesome! Hey, that sounds like another animal.
I wonder who it is. Do you see who's making those sounds? Oh, yeah! It's those birds.
Those are rainbow lorikeets. I wonder why they're not at the talent show.
Oh, look! The lorikeets aren't ready yet. They're still practicing.
They better hurry up. Great idea, Joey. He's clapping to cheer for the lorikeets. Come on, clap with us. Clap for the lorikeets.
Go, lorikeets!
You can do it!
You're the best! Go for it!
Whoa! Yay, lorikeets!
What a cool trick!
See you at the talent show!
Uh-oh, that's the talent show!
Ooh, we really have to hurry now.
Go, Joey, go!
Look, look, look! All those rocks and trees are in Joey's way.
Oh, no. How is he going to jump over all of that?
Joey can do it. He can jump higher than any kangaroo in Australia. But he's going to need our help. These are my cymbals. And when I bang them together like this, that will tell Joey it's time to jump. Can you clap your hands together like cymbals? Great! Now get ready to tell Joey when it's time to jump. Here comes a tree. Clap! It worked! Now two claps. Two claps. Two claps. Clap! Clap! Two claps! Two claps! Two claps! Clap! Clap!
All right!
Yay!
That was amazing!
You did great playing the cymbals with me! Yay, you!
It's the Sydney Opera House.
We made it to the Animal Talent Show. Come on!
Wow! Listen to that crowd.
The animals love Joey's jumping.
Whoa! Joey wants us to help him do his biggest jump ever.
Let's do it.
Absolutely.
Will you help Joey do his biggest jump ever? Great. Okay, get up on your feet. That's it. Stand up. Now, on the count of three, jump as high as you can. Ready? One, two, three. Jump!
He's higher than the stage!
He's higher than the roof!
He's higher than the whole talent show!
It's the biggest jump ever! welcome, Joey. I'm glad all the animals got to see your special talent. Aw, now he's thanking you.
He did it again.
Mission completion.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
The Northern Nightlight.
Art by Claude Monet. And
music by Nikolai Rimsky-Korsakov.
Quincy, and I just made up a really silly song. Do you want to hear it?
Yeah. Sing it, Quincy. Sing it.
Okay. Get ready to laugh. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dub. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dub.
Do it again, Quincy.
All right. This time I'm going to make a really silly face. Ready? Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dubba. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dubba.
Whoa! Rocket thinks it's funny too. He's laughing.
Hey, Rocket. This next one is for you. Now, this is going to make Rocket really laugh. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dubba. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dubba.
Look, now Rocket is being silly. He's being silly over the Patronus Towers.
Silly Rocket.
Look at all the snow in Lapland.
What's Lapland? It's where reindeer live. Look, look, look! I see reindeer.
I don't see them. Where are the reindeer?
Aw, look! There's a mommy reindeer with her baby.
Look! Baby reindeer is playing with that bird. Oh, no! The baby reindeer isn't staying with her mommy.
She's going to get lost in the woods. Come on! Uh-oh. We're too late. Mommy reindeer can't find her baby.
Don't worry, Mommy reindeer. We'll find your baby. I promise.
We've got a mission.
We have to find baby reindeer.
To Rocket.
We've got a mission.
Guys, why is the sun going down?
Wow! It's getting dark in the daytime. That's because in winter, it gets dark early in Lapland.
Uh-oh, that's not good news for me. I'm afraid of the dark. But I can't give up. We have to find baby reindeer.
Yay, Quincy!
Way to be brave.
Well, what are we waiting for? To Rocket!
We've got a mission. We've got a mission.
Come on! Welcome aboard! Buckle your seatbelts. Power to blast off. Pat, 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 pat. June is patting. Quincy's patting. Annie's patting. But we need more power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 pat. Faster. Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms.
To find baby reindeer. We need a plan. I know. Rocket, put out your look and listen scope. We need to see closer. Let's look for baby reindeer's hoof prints in the snow. Can you find baby reindeer's prints? Excellent! You found them!
Rocket, follow those prints! Look! Rocket's skiing!
Hill that big before.
Come on, guys. Don't be scared. Be silly. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dubba. Let's do it together. Shake your hands to the rhythm. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 da dubba da. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 da dubba da.
That was fun, not scary.
Uh-oh, here comes another hill.
And this hill, the looks even bigger.
So let's be even sillier. This time, let's shake our heads to the rhythm. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dubba. Shake your head. Ready? Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dubba. Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dubba.
I wasn't scared one bit.
Way to be silly, team.
Uh-oh. There's one last hill, and it's the biggest hill in Lapland.
I know what to do. Let's shake our hands and our heads at the same time. Shake your hands and your head. Ready? Flubba dubba da dubba da dubba 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 dubba.
And nobody got scared.
Thanks for being so silly.
Come on, guys. We need to find baby reindeer.
Right, Quincy. It's our mission.
Baby reindeer, where are you? Do you see baby reindeer's prints? Oh, right! You found them! Wonderful! Baby reindeer must have gone into those spooky woods.
Looks like it's going to be dark soon.
Oh, no! Quincy's afraid of the dark. Quincy, are you okay?
I can't give up. We have to find baby reindeer. Everyone, follow me.
Play your silly song.
One silly song coming right up.
What was that?
Look, another animal made prints next to baby reindeers.
They're from an owl.
Where's the owl?
Right, there he is.
Ooh! That's a snowy owl.
Be careful, Annie.
Maybe he's a friendly snowy owl.
I don't know.
Snowy owl, can you make a noise that's not scary?
Guess not.
Hey, I've got a plan. Let's teach the snowy owl how to sound silly.
That's a great idea.
Snowy owl, do you want to learn a silly song? Come on, let's teach the snowy owl how to be silly. Can you flap your wings like a snowy owl? Yeah, that's it.
Now let's show the snowy owl how to be really silly. Now he's a silly snowy owl. Bye, owl.
Look, more animal prints. I think they're from a fox.
Whoa. Where's the fox? Yeah! There he is!
Ooh!
That's an Arctic fox.
That Arctic fox sounds kind of scary.
So let's teach the Arctic fox to sound silly. Can you wag your tail like an Arctic fox? Yes! Now let's show the fox. Wag your tail and sing!
This isn't a spooky forest anymore. It's a silly forest.
Goodbye, Arctic fox.
Uh-oh, Quincy. It's almost dark out.
I know. But I'm not stopping. We need to find baby reindeer first. It's our mission.
Way to go, Quincy. You're very courageous. Look, look, look! Baby reindeer's prints are gone! The snow covered them up.
How are we going to find baby reindeer now?
I hear something.
What's making that sound? You're right! It's baby reindeer. That's her bell.
We must be close.
Excellent.
Stay where you are, baby reindeer. We're coming.
But we don't know which way to go. Baby reindeer's prints are gone.
Maybe baby reindeer could play her bells really loudly. Then we could follow the sound.
Let's ask baby reindeer to play her bells really loudly. Fortissimo! Can you say fortissimo? Great! Say fortissimo! She's this way. Let's hurry. Leo, remember how I said before that I was afraid of the dark?
Yeah.
Well, I'm scared!
What should we do?
Well, Quincy's been helping us not feel scared. So we need to help Quincy not feel scared.
Yeah! Let's get silly!
When I point to you with my baton, like this, shake to the music. Shake! Shake your head, and your hands, and your legs, all at the same time. It's working! Be even sillier!
Flubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dubba-dub
Hey, look at me. I'm not scared anymore. I'm silly.
No, 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 I'm not scared. No, 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 I'm not scared.
Way to go, Quincy.
Fantastic.
Yay!
Check it out, Quincy. I think the sky is laughing at your song.
Yeah, it's laughing in all different colors.
Incredible. Those are the northern lights, Aurora Borealis. Can you say Aurora Borealis? Aurora Borealis. Brilliant.
Hey, the northern lights can help us find baby reindeer.
Yeah, they're making it light again.
This is the best nightlight in the world.
Do you see baby reindeer? Yeah, you found her.
We did it.
Baby reindeer, we found you!
Mommy reindeer, we found your baby. She's right here.
Aww.
That was really nice.
Hey, what's she doing?
I think Mommy Reindeer is saying thank you.
Aw, you're welcome, Mommy Reindeer.
Look, look, look.
Baby Reindeer is saying thank you to you.
Bye, Reindeer.
Goodbye.
Bye.
So long.